obviously life's changed a bit since the last FreeRide project. You know, a few of us have got a few changes going on in our lives.
I mean, it's not all bad at the end of the day, you know. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Dan. Yeah, I mean, it's not all bad at the end of the day.
Very nice, cheers. But yeah, 2013 is kicking off pretty good for me. We're all still doing the same old thing, we're just, you know, busier, I guess. Welcome to the UK. Tell you why we never celebrate St. George's Day. Like I've a genuine cause, no support for change. Run amok and none of us have got the balls to wage a war. Know your place, watch the fox applaud the fake. Ignorance is blissful, it's cool. It's the only real drama you've seen is Phil Mitchell. Check what the rich do. There's a bottomless pit, so many layers of shit to sift through. Public school kids are below the other half, and they're in charge. Fuck, they could've run a bubble bath. But yeah, I know Karen's where the trouble starts. A date, the inner rebel with drugs. The government passes safe, dumb us down to protect your state. Imperialist ain't a theory, mate. How many conspiracies up as clear as day? Shout that out, and they label you the Weird Brigade. Okay. I'ma play my role like I'm supposed to. Do you own the money or does the money own you? I don't know, is it worth the shit we go through? Talk is more cheap, I ain't speaking about O2 though. Wayne Rooney's up front page news to distract the public from the stuff they do. Like selling guns to another nutcase loon who views his country as an unpaid shoe. Some way we overlook this as our leaders impose their colonial footprint. Teach us to grow, showing how we should live less or more work. Now there's a good kid. We're living to celebrate the short term, blitz the weekend, then back for more work. We've all learned to accept it. Believe it's easier than being a skeptic.
Oh, it is hard, you will agree, to know your place in Britain's meritocracy. It's most important, you should know, the people who are above you and the ones below.
The system's fixed. If the kid's not rich, they don't give two shits. Kid gets labelled, put on a lower class table, and disabled quick. That's how they make you thick. Or should I say they make you think? You're thinking. The glass that they place you is the bulletproof glass that they made to contain you with. You can try but you ain't moving. No. The upper class hates you. Social morbidity is a breakthrough. It would take you years. They won't embrace you and take you in. Know your place in society. You're playing the game, losing.
So the FreeRide Project 2. After the success of the FreeRide Project 1. Now it'd be rude not to.
It's hard though, yeah, because I just know how this free riding deal is. It's quite good fun.
This is where it had to begin. This is where the project had to start. And I think it has started.
I think this next project's going to be pretty tame.
If they read the policy, you can't pretend to try to end the poverty. So when you next turn on your TV, I suggest a comedy.
It's hard, you will agree, to know your place in Britain's meritocracy.